Ulysses very plain, losing the hand, flew to where his mate.